Shalom, people of the British Southern Cameroons, citizens of Ambazonia. Today na number 17 day for the month of June 2019. My name na Kapo Daniel. This one na my daily podcast for una. La République du Cameroun na chop broke pot. Scandalous news the commodity come say La République du Cameroun they no be even pay insurance for Sonera. This news then commot been a big scandal where it means say La République du Cameroun be the forged document them for deal with international partners them where them be very furious for hear about this news. Where it mean nana say na La République du Cameroun go pay all the bill for reconstruct Sonera if they only fit do them so. Did news then further damage La République du Cameroun their credibility and their ability for borrow money. Their interest rate they don't go up very high. This attack alone for Sonera will be the end of the regime of La République du Cameroun. Finally, La République du Cameroun they remove their diabody them for Insa Utu for a Moyo Jog Day, following a devastating attack by Ambazonian forces them for Moyo Jog. This one done been at the attack where it done caused the highest single victory and death for La République du Cameroun, their terrorist forces them on ground zero. We then finally get contact with the group we carry out the attack. Now the same group we carry out the same attack previously. The name of the group na Injankam Anaconda. The group they be used na landmines for that attack and then get a huge stockpile of landmines for carry further attacks for La République du Cameroun their convoys. The group commander who wants to remain anonymous promise other attack for various areas them across Ambazonia them using the same tactics. Back to the great state of Menchum. Video that then emerge to show how Mbororo people that then expose La République du Cameroun their plan following their instigated attack against the local community. Mbororo people, their youth, they talk say La République du Cameroun be then give money for some of their youths them, provide some of them with ammunition for them for attack local farmers them. This revolution, they come out after the reconciliation between the local people and the Mbororo community in the state of Menchum. When I listen.
That way I come to talk to you, come on and listen. There only 51 guns in for you. No, yeah. Now, government, yeah.
For Morocco,
yeah. There only 51.
Tell me the deal to them.
Tell me the deal to them. Guys, they feel they don't do so one, they don't feel like 80 cows or one, like how many. That's the market, no, they don't know to know it. They don't know. Both of them know. So why would they bring the inside, they bring the inside, they know they can't show it. Inside one motor, then they don't lack things to do. The co-carding market, no repass, no nothing, no repass.
Then
they support them with you.
Then you
with
now, now we go to the final, we kill them, we do the other
man. They don't talk, they say, they don't give now by next week. 14 days, that they come now with them, but they don't give by 14 days. They don't give 14 days. May they not see blocks and people roll again.
So, according to the undercover interview with one of the Mbororo youth leader them, it talks like La République du Cameroun, their army, they don't give the Mbororo youths them 14 days for poor blood. Then tell them, say me then type cry for bring their cow them for inside market day, day for ghost town, for see how that amber boy they could come off for block them. Then they go throw a blood. From way to way, the boy they talk, it shows say La République du Cameroun then bring other boy them from other area them. Me then can't take part in this fighting where they plan for do them. But little did they know, say the Mbororo people, they will turn, embrace the local people them for whom, for make peace. We still need for remain vigilant, and the Mbororo community need for be vigilant and for intervene in any case where they see this foreigner the way they don't come, for can attack and cause chaos for whom. On a very serious note, the United Nations Security Council, their envoy, therefore, here on the right now, as we speak, for get a decisive visit with Mr. Paul Biya for passing the unreleased documents for the informal meeting where they be taken concerning the crisis between French Cameroon and Ambazonia. The envoy will meet La République du Cameroun, their president, on a one-on-one decisive meeting. That meeting they be expected for be a determinative factor on the way forward from the United Nations Security Council. The envoy nobody receive any golden statue from Mr. Pobia because money sesep e get the own limit. The way the secretive nature for the messages from the envoy be even from our international partners them now a strong indication say now a strong warning way go be in our favor because the unreleased document them for the resolution on the informal meeting for United Nations Security Council will be make for understand say be now in our favor and the United Nations Security Council number one publisher me be make it not be like say that they take side against a partner state and a membership state of a United Nations when a la Republic to Cameroon. So they expect say, this one as well will be part of the fat victory that we expect them from the United Nations Security Council. For other side, the government for La Republic du Cameroon, they still continue their attack against Seseko Ayuk Tabi, the acting interim president of the IG of the Federal Republic of Ambazonia, using their media outlets to try to undermine the impact with Seseko Ayuk Tabi and the other leader them, their imprisonment, they bring them for them. From the United States of America, European Union, United Nations, all them decides the imprisonment of Seseko Ayuk Tabi and the Naira 10 as a serious breach of international law and they use them like a way for bring pressure for La Republic du Cameroon. So La Republic du Cameroon, they use their impostors and infiltrators them for undermine the impact of Seseko Ayuk Tabi and the remaining Naira 10 by trying to sabotage them as irrelevant as people who have lost power. We call on fellow Ambazonians for understand this trick that is coming from the enemy and desist from anything that would undermine the leaders who are in jail. The captivity of our leader remains a crucial component in our arsenal of diplomatic tools internationally, and nobody should participate in any sabotage and propaganda led by La Republic du Cameroon to undermine the importance of our leaders who are currently in captivity in Kondengi. Would then be tipped off by a journalist from Cameroon, say La Republic du Cameroon did once sponsor a program for United Kingdom for Southern Cameroonians and for Gada for stand against Seseko Ayuk Tabi and the Naira 10. We want me Southern Cameroonians and be very vigilant of anything that will undermine Seseko Ayuk Tabi and co, in particularly in the United Kingdom. Please, this is a very important and credible information we have had. Be very vigilant in the United Kingdom about any gathering that seeks to undermine Seseko Ayuk Tabi as not being the legitimate interim president of the interim government of the Federal Republic of Ambazonia. We need to stand strong, pull grass, and continue the Independence Day ghost town to demonstrate to the entire world that the people of British Southern Cameroon are tired of this union. We want separation, we want complete independence. We must stand as one man every Monday through the ghost town to let the whole world know that we want separation and complete independence from La Republic du Cameroon. May our revolution and struggle for independence be short-lived. May our independence, democracy and freedom in the British Southern Cameroon and Ambazonia be forever. God bless you. I'm Capo Daniel, signing off.